Okay, so I'm forcing myself to vlog because life is shit, but it's 8 a.m. We're at her grandparents' because her grandparents are a lot closer to the train station. Are you tired, Ellie?
I'm extremely tired. I'm very sore, but hey, I'm a cheerleader now. So.
Woo!
I don't have pants on right now.
You have spandex on, you liar.
No, I don't. These are my spandex.
Oh.
I mean, my undies.
I can't with spandex on. But no, it's 8, and we're gonna go get swimsuits because the hotel that, you know, is supposed to be right next to the theater, which it isn't, has a pool.
And a hot tub.
So, yay. I can't wait to expose my body to people because I have a terrible body.
Shut up.
Ow! You hit me with the bra!
Yep. Ooh. You're lucky I have big boobs and there's lots of padding.
So, yeah, we're at her grandparents because it's closer to the... Oh god, it just took off her underwear. It's closer to the train station. I have not been on a train since I broke a little girl's finger. The way I said finger. I haven't been on a train station since I broke a girl's finger in a chair. So, on the train. Okay, so yeah. Okay. We're going to the train. We're going.
Train.
Ah, the sun is so bright, it's evil.
I'm screaming. Oh, there's people. Jeez. Woo!
Hey, come on, you are the slowest person on the planet!
Are you sitting back here?
Yeah, my dad's right.
Oh, he is?
Why? It's 3 minutes away.
Because where the hell are we going to put the car?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God, quit talking.
It wasn't me, it was Ellie.
I want to feel like a nerd.
I want to look cute like her.
She's a college student.
So?
Train station. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Fun fact of the day that I already said, I once smashed a girl's finger on a train. That was the last
time. That's my dad.
Metro train to Chicago is now arriving at your station. For your safety, please stand behind the yellow line until the train comes to a complete stop.
Hey, I'm a rebel. Stop it.
Before boarding.
You could die.
Metro commuters, your attention please.
I don't want to do this close. I feel like it's going to hit me.
Same, but I need to do it for the vlog. 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 You whacked her in the face. That's not good.
Great.
Hit me. Pay for my mortgage. Not my mortgage. I meant pay for my college tuition.
Pay for my mortgage.
You'd be dead, so you probably wouldn't be.
I wouldn't have a college tuition.
Hello.
He just looked at you. He was just like, oh. All aboard the Polar Express. Oh my god, look at that lady running. Oh, there's an upstairs. What? Oh, wow.
Is that the thing that you pushed that girl's hand in?
Yeah, Will did, actually.
No, Miranda did, but she was.
Oh, Miranda did, yeah.
It was in the caboose, though.
In the caboose?
Yeah, it was an actual caboose.
We'll be right back.
Like this.
Look at their faces. I'll eat your soul.
Hi. We have big tea. We're gonna eat your face.
Oh my god.
I bought an oversized hat. And Ellie got a headband. She's like, but look at this. I bought an oversized hat.
This is so bad.
No, it looks adorable.
Oh my.
There's a Memorial Day parade going on too.
There's a wedding.
Congratulations.
Were you just waiting to say that?
Yeah.
I wanted to say congratulations, but
this is such a nice hotel.
This fucking, did your mom say that it cost $1,200?
Yeah. She got it for $345 though, because she explained that I was dying.
Oh my god. Woo!
Woo!
Yay, death.
That was a high five.
New hotel because the last one screwed us over.
So we are getting ready. Ellie is washing her hair. I'm wearing lipstick for like the first time. I think it looks like shit. We're leaving in about 2 hours. I tried calling the Chicago Theater in the box office. Can't get a hold of anyone, so we're just gonna have to deal with general. I'm trying to be happy about it. I'm okay, I guess. But we're close. I mean, we're close for accidentally buying general. There are people who are on the freaking balcony. So I guess we're okay. I mean, I don't know what we're gonna do with the bow ties. It's gonna be very sad to look at those bow ties now. Because they're gonna be unused.
Who are you talking to?
Vlogging!
Oh, I thought you were just like talking to yourself and I was like, are you going fucking crazy?
She's in her bra. Yeah, no, I'm not crazy. 2 hours. See you then.